I don't know if that's on or not. I pushed the button again, but it's still recording.